The President of the United States is dead. The President, Vice President, and Secretary of Defense were shot.
Man with explosives blew up police headquarters. And then he went on a killing spree. He executed 93 people that morning.
Jesus Christ.
Made off into the woods where he shot and killed his best friend, Evan Drenst. He dressed him up in the suit of tin, where he blew up his car outside the television station before entering and murdering a security guard and several employees. He took the remaining survivors hostage. That ended, and shortly after that, his father committed suicide because he couldn't handle. No.
Thank you.
Williamson changed my life. That was for him.